9:40, just finished class. There's a star up there. It's gone all cloudy now. Okay, heading home to Marco. I called Eddie. I asked whether he can take me tomorrow to Hillary's place. And because he usually starts late, he usually starts driving around after lunch. So, and then he drives till late at night. So he told me that he won't promise, but he'll definitely try. So I am to call him at 10 tomorrow morning and see whether he can come or not. I told him, no, don't worry about it. If he doesn't answer, it's fine. I can always meet him some other day and I can always get another ride. So okay, let's go home. Good night, Cola. Let's go.